Ceremonial first pitches. Jim Brown to your left as he heads out to the mound. Austin Carr, Mr. Cavalier. And of course, Jim Thome, the Tribe's home run king. And they tossed out the ceremonial first pitches.
Nice throw, boys.